My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation. You're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end.
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess, a heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster, you're one of us! Damn you!
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, Soldier First Class.
Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you. Director! Thank you. Okay, let's eat. Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
And you. The dream came true.
It's been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
Four years?
What do you mean, final?
Aerith. Wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But
Will he accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Cisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be a settle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them, Cisne. I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
Can't be serious. There's no way we're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
Reno, Rui, status.
We got nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You two take point 120.
Roger.
All right, let's get going.
Boy, the price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor.
As soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
I'm Sisne.
Santanlo, here's a present.
Ready to go.
I understand now.
Where is Angie?
Be alert.
This is my job. Already happened. Lies within each
person. We'll meet again soon.
Yes.
Zach, I gotta go.
Hold on.
Hello?
Combat mode.
Hello?
Don't worry. That's right.
Wanna hear?
But work
not
stuff?
Not scary at all.
Will I see you again?
I'll be here.
Is it Zack? For the both of us.
Both of us.
That's right. You're gonna. Live. You'll be my living legacy. My dreams. They're yours now.
I'm your living legacy. My name is Cloud. Soldier. First class.